ancient 15th century book of magic in a bookshop in the Portobello Road, which radically changed my life. It tells of vampires and satanic rites, but for once, it is not a work of fiction. The cover is decorated with a ring in old leather in the form of a dragon curled around a stone. I managed to translate the little that remained in my book, which tells of the building of a remarkable sanctuary by a monk named Sanya.
Princes and heirs to the kingdom. When their father